the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. Amen. Morning Offering. O Divine Heart of Jesus, I offer you, through the Immaculate Heart of Mary, Mother of the Church, in union with the Eucharistic sacrifice of the altar, all my prayers, actions, joys, and sufferings of this day, in reparation for all the sins, for the salvation of all men, through the grace of the Holy Spirit, and for the glory of our Heavenly Father. Amen. Prayer to Caterina and Giuditta Cittadini. Holy Father, we praise and bless you because you have generated in Caterina and Giuditta Cittadini the desire of living in the trustful abandonment in you, the beginning, center, and aim of all their action. Jesus Christ, we praise and bless you because Caterina and Giuditta have found only in you, who have loved the world until death on the cross, the answer to the deep aspirations of their heart. Holy Spirit, we praise and bless you for Caterina and Giuditta, that, diligent in the availability to your action, have lived the educative mission as true mothers in Christ, above all, towards the new generation. Holy Trinity, grant us your grace, because we too, like Caterina and Giuditta, we may live our daily life in the spirit of the Gospel as testimony of your infinite love for every person of the earth. Amen. Prayer to Saint Michael the Archangel. Saint Michael the Archangel, defend us in battle. Be our defense against the wickedness and the snares of the devil. As God rebukes him, we humbly pray that you, O Prince of the Heavenly Host, by the power of God, cast into hell Satan and all the evil spirits who prowl about the world, seeking the ruins of souls. Amen. Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done on earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil. Amen. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you among women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb, Jesus. Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen. Glory to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit, as it was in the beginning, is now, and will be forever. Amen. Angel of God, my guardian dear, to whom God's love commits me here, ever this day be at my side, to light and guard, to rule and guide. Amen. Blessed Caterina Cittadini, pray for us. Mother Giuditta Cittadini, pray for us. In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. Amen.
Oratio Imperata. God our Father, we come to you in our need to ask your protection against the 2019 and coronavirus that has claimed lives and has affected many. We pray for your grace for the people tasked with studying the nature and cause of this virus and its disease, and of stemming the tide of its transmission. Guide the hands and minds of medical experts that they may minister to the sick with competence and compassion, and of those governments and private agencies that must find cure and solution to this epidemic. We pray for those afflicted. May they be restored to health soon. Grant us the grace to work for the good of all and to help those in need. Grant this through our Lord Jesus Christ, your Son, who lives and reigns with you in the unity of the Holy Spirit, God forever and ever. Amen. Mary, help of all Christians, pray for us. Saint Raphael the Archangel, pray for us. Saint Roch, pray for us. Saint Lorenzo Ruiz, pray for us. Saint Pedro Calungsod, pray for us.
Mga bata, ang pabansang awit ng Pilipinas.
Panatang makabayan, iniibig ko ang Pilipinas, aking lupang sinilangan, tahanan ng aking lahi. Kinukupkup ako at tinutulungan, maging malakas, masipag at marangal. Dahil mahal ko ang Pilipinas, diringgin ko ang payo ng aking magulang. Susundin ko ang tuntunin ng paaralan. Tutuparin ko ang tungkulin ng mamamayang makabayan. Naglilingkod, nag-aaral, at nagdarasal ng buong katapatan. Iaalay ko ang aking buhay, pangarap, pagsisikap sa bansang Pilipinas.
We've come to a place of learning, the gospel way. To the portals of our beloved Cittadini School, we will forsooth to learn, guided by her vision, educate et mundum educabis. As we pursue to learn, we vow to achieve our goals, to gain the wisdom, to share God's kingdom, to be a true Cittadinian. Let that Cittadini spirit live on in our hearts, may it be known. Let that Cittadini spirit live on in our lives, may it be shown, the Cittadini spirit lives on. Be our inspiration, your love and compassion. Blessed Caterina and Mother Giudita, the care of a mother's heart we've known, with such strength we can move on, molded by God's love, our hearts have courage to go as we pursue to learn. We vow to achieve our goals, to gain the wisdom, to share God's kingdom, to be a true Cittadini. Let the Cittadini spirit live on in our hearts, may it be known. Let the Cittadini spirit live on in our life, may it be shown, the Cittadini spirit.
Chitadin credo. I am a Chitadin. I believe I am special because I am a child of God. I live by the virtues of Mother Caterina Cittadini, who inspires me to achieve Christian education through the values of love and care, obedience and trust, cleanliness and purity, forgiveness and humility. I am free to do good things. I am free to express my faith. I am free to celebrate friendship. I am free to have fun. I am a Cittadin, and I thank God for it every day.